The search for a missing Dane County mom continued. Today we got an update from Sheriff Dave Mahoney downtown. According to Sheriff Mahoney, Carrie Jeske was released from her job in March due to downsizing. In May, the company that she worked for in Middleton opened an investigation into some missing money. Just one day before Carrie went missing, the Middleton Police Department did leave a message on the Jeske answering machine asking to speak to Carrie. Also, we learned today that there was indeed a foreclosure on the home approximately for about $6,000. That has been taken care of. That debt has been cleared, and the person who signed the check was indeed Carrie Jeske. For NBC15.com, I'm Bart.